Thank you. bet you didn't do. line is standing right there.
Yeah!
Thank you. want to extend our congratulations to players and coaches for their fine play and sportsmanship displayed during the tournament. We also appreciate the support and sportsmanship displayed by cheerleaders, parents, and fans throughout the tournament. Trophies and medals are presented to the first and second place teams in all subsection and Section A and AA tournaments. The head coaches of each team will present the medals to their individual players. Presenting the medals to runner-up Detroit Lakes is Coach Wade Johnson.
Thanks for bringing your lunch pail and doing some extra duty for us tonight. Thanks very much. Well, the playoffs also began tonight for the Moorhead boys. The Spuds heading across town to Concordia for a matchup with Grand Rapids. First quarter, Moorhead's Travis Janish hits the three from the wing. This guy was hot. Then he'll step back away and connect again. Travis scores the first 12 Spud points. He had 14 on the day. Moorhead then goes inside to Tony Birmingham. The drive and the bucket. Moorhead by five. Then the Spuds will go to the big guy inside, Doug Schellhaus. He had 8 points, including the hoop and the foul. Spuds up 24-19 at the half. Garrett Anderson hit a game-winning layup with 3 seconds left. High drama tonight. The Spuds, a two-point winner tonight. They'll face Apollo in the Section 8-4A final. Apollo beating Bemidji 59-53. Well, even though the Spuds were at Concordia, the Moorhead High gym was not empty tonight. The Class 3 playoffs moved in with a backyard battle between Fergus Falls and Detroit Lakes. First quarter, DL inside to Jim Chivers, two of his team high 25, Lakers down 4. End of the first, Brent Ness out in front, softly throws it down. Fergus up 10 points at the half, and we're not done showing you the jams. Fourth quarter, all Fergus inside, David Newell with authority. Newell with 17 tonight, and the Falls wins by 15.
We've been playing really tough lately. We've been stepping it up in the second half. We just got a lot of confidence going into this game because we know we can play tough with Ricori or whoever comes through.
70-55 is your final, and Fergus Falls will now play the winner of Cold Spring Ricori and Sauk Rapids out of the South bracket. In Class A basketball, Section 6 teams are fighting it out for spots in the semifinals. Today, the Norman County West Panthers tried to erase memories of last year's first round loss. West led by 5 at the half, but they